some question answer of the sulfur. Okay, give the general action of the sulfur. It acts upon every organ tissue of the body. It produces venous engorgement, chronic in nature, with long train of the symptoms. The discharges are excessively acrid. By its action on the sympathetic nerve, it causes defective assimilation. It is specially applicable for chronic diseases which originate in the ganglion system. मैंने ganglion system में growth जहाँ पर है वहाँ पर सल्फर को याद करना चाहिए. ये प्राय सब जगह काम करता है, सारे टिश्यूज, सारे ऑर्गान सब जगह काम करता है. What is temperament of the sulfur patient? Sulfur patient कैसा होता है? Light complexed, easily angered people who have a harsh, dirty skin and who are afraid of water. जो पानी से डरता हो. Children look tired, dirty and old. बच्चे एकदम गंदे दिखते हो. Use their sleeves both for the handkerchief and looking glass. मैंने handkerchief, looking glass सब यूज किया रहे. The patient is coarse in the fiber and dirty in habits and walk stooped from weakness of the people. हमेशा थोड़ा स्टूप होके चलेगा. ठीक है. Give the 10 character of the sulfur. याद रखने की कोशिश करो. डर्टी एंड पुअर हैबिट ऑफ बॉडी. डर्टी एंड पुअर हैबिट ऑफ बॉडी, उसका बॉडी ही डर्टी एंड लुक रहेगा. एवर्सन टू वाटर एंड वॉशिंग. एवर्सन टू वाटर एंड वॉशिंग. सिंकिंग एट स्टोमेक एट 11, 11 बजे खाली खाली पेट लगना. कैट नैप स्लिप. हीट ऑन द टॉप ऑफ हेड एंड बर्निंग ऑफ द पाम एंड सोल. सिर पर एकदम गर्म एंड हेड बर्निंग, पाम्स एंड सोल में बर्निंग है. नंबर 6, डिफेक्टिव रिएक्शन आफ्टर केयरफुली चूजन रेमेडी फेल टू एक्ट. जब कोई भी दवाई देने के बाद काम नहीं कर रहा है, देन यू थिंक दिस सल्फर. वॉक्स स्टूपिंग, थोड़ा टेढ़ा होकर चलना. ड्रिंक मच, ईट लिटिल. पानी बहुत ज्यादा पीता है और ईट्स लिटिल. मॉर्निंग डायरिया ड्राइविंग हिम आउट ऑफ बेड. ग्रेट नॉक्टुरल एग्रेवेशन. What are the mental symptoms of the drug? Irritable, chronic constitutional grumblers, ragged philosopher, life, having been a fellow, religious, melancholia, dress up in rags and imagines that they are the finest child, anxious about his own salvation, but indifferent to that of others. दूसरे को देख के दुखी होना. Give the scalp symptom of the sulfur. उसके scalp कैसा होगा? Great dryness and heat of the scalp with intense itch, itching and scratching through it, relieves, causes burning. All the eruptions are greatly aggravated by washing and by being wet. Wetting produces burning. There may be also an eruption of yellow crust in the scalp. उसके जो dandruff है yellowish crust type का मालूम पड़ेगा. What is the character of discharge of the sulfur? All discharges are burning. All discharges are burning and acrid. Be they from the eyes, ear, nose, vagina, bowels, the diarrhea burns, the urine burns, excretion burns, part of over which the passes is characteristic. सारे discharge burning होंगे, कहीं से भी discharge हो, mucus discharge हो. ठीक है. Give the some of the nasal symptoms of sulfur. Chronic dry catarrh, the nose bleeds easily, the nose is stuffed up and burning. नाक बंद हो जाएगा और जलन होगा. And there is a smell of old catarrh before the nose. पुराना सर्दी का जैसे गंध आते रहेगा. What are the face symptoms? It is careworn and old looking with all sort of eruption on it, especially comed ones. सारे स्किन में जितने रहेंगे इरप्शंस, लुक एकदम गंदा दिखेगा और पुराने दिखेंगे, ओल्ड लुकिंग. व्हाट आर द इंडिकेशन इन सल्फर एंड स्टोमेक ट्रबल्स? बिटर टेस्ट इन द मॉर्निंग. बिटर टेस्ट इन द मॉर्निंग, प्यूटरी डायरेक्शन, इट हैज ए फीलिंग ऑफ steadily after small quantity of food and an empty bone filling in the epigastrium at 11 a.m. And there is a desire for sweets which makes him sick. मीठा खा के बीमार पड़ता है, causing sourness of stomach and heartburn. There is a caning hunger, but patient is having to get up at night to eat, and there is a craving for speech. रात को उठ के खाना. Give the action sulfur on the liver. It increases the flow of bile. ये फाइल को इंक्रीज कर. देर इज ऑल्सो एन मच पेन एंड शॉर्टनेस ऑफ द लिवर. व्हेन द सल्फर इज इंडिकेटेड इन कॉन्स्टिपेशन में कब आपको देना है. देर इज अनइजी फीलिंग ऑल थ्रू द इंटेस्टाइनल ट्रैक्ट एंड द कॉन्स्टिपेशन यूजुअली अल्टरनेट्स विद द डायरिया. कॉन्स्टिपेशन अल्टरनेट विद डायरिया. कॉन्स्टिपेशन विद हेमोरेज फ्रॉम द एब्डोमिनल प्लेथोरा और पासिव कंजेशन ऑफ द पोर्टल सिस्टम. What is the diarrhea of the sulfur? Constipation देखना diarrhea क्या होता है. Stools are changeable in color and they may contain undigested food. It occurs in the morning and drives the patient out of bed. सवेरे latrine के लिए भागता है. There is a great deal of abdominal uneasiness. The odor of the stool cling the patient for a long time and there is a much softness of the anus. Anus में बहुत ज़्यादा pain रहेगा. How does the stool of podophyllum compare with sulfur? It has a morning stool with a great deal with soreness and fullness of the region of the liver and in continuous throughout the day. Ye throughout the day hoga. What are the other drugs having early morning diarrhea? Early morning diarrhea ho rahe, there is three medicines, aloes, thuja and brynia. Right? What should be sulfur be given in a glit? Glit मेरे पेनिस में सामने भाग में पूरा अल्सरेशन टाइप का हो जाता है. In person subject to catra, where the case has been marked by the injection and where there is a much irritation and soreness and the urine burns and pass. Injection ले करके जनरली पेनिडोल लो वगैरह काफी इंजेक्शन लेते हैं. लेने के बाद में दब जाने के बाद में सल्फर दिया जाता है. What are the indication of sulfur in the respiratory system? In case of pneumonia where there is a no tendency to recuperation and resolution and lungs tend to break down, there are rales all over the chest, mucopurulent expectoration and symptoms of hectic fever, all the symptoms being worse at night and the cough is apt to die and sense of internal operation. When it indicated sulfur in tuberculosis? In the beginning of the disease with pain through the left chest, heat on the head, cold on the feet. See, matha garam rahega, pair thanda rahega. Frequent flushes the patient wanting to window to open. Patient hamesha khuli hawa aur khidki khula rehna chahta hai. What are the circulatory system of sulfur? There is a flushes of heat and heat on the top of head with burning of the sole. The patient has to put them out of bed at night to keep them cool. पैर बाहर करके सोता है. When should be sulfur be given in fevers? Sulfur का fever कब होगा? The patient is drowsy, the skin is dry and hot, and there is no sweat, and it comes in after aconite के बाद में. इसे व्यवहार किया जाता है. What is the relation with aconite? It is a passive and chronic aconite, holding the same relation to the veins that aconite does to the arteries. Aconite arterial में काम करता है, sulfur generally vein में. Sulfur is very good medicine for scrofula. Tendency to eruption, defective osseous growth, open the fontless. Fontless open रहेगा. Bone affections, rickets and curvature of the spine. Appetite voracious caused by defective assimilation from the distant glands. Diseased gland. The child looks like a little old man or woman. The skin is wrinkled and flabby. What are the chief skin symptoms of the sulfur? The trouble of the skin are apt to alternate with some internal troubles. There is a great aggravation from washing, and the more the eruption is scattered, for the more it itches and burns. The skin is rough, coarse, and misleads to the eruption to the jelly pustula, and there is a tendency to soreness of the folds of the skin. जहाँ जहाँ फोल्ड हुआ है उस स्किन में उसमें सॉरनेस रहेगा. What is the character of the sleep of sulfur? The patient sleeps in a cat nap. उन्हें बिल्ली की तरह सोया रहता है. The slightest noise awakes and there is a great difficulty falling asleep again. मैं बार बार फिर सो जाता है. Why should nux and sulfur never be alternate? आजकल सबके करते हैं नक्स ऑयल का शाम को सल्फर मॉर्निंग ऐसे करके देते हैं, लेकिन बट ऑलरेडी इंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय डॉक्टर हैंडमैन बिकॉज दे आर एंटीडोट टू ईच अदर इज रीजन ऑफ एनफ. बोथ आर एंटीडोट है. नक्स ऑयल का इज चिल्ली, सल्फर इज हॉट. थैंक यू.
We are providing 6 months practical clinical training for BHMS graduates, and that will actually help you to become a good practitioner. So you're welcome to join. Thank you.